You're going to die in there. Don't say I didn't warn you.
All right, here it is, the skull ball. There's a kicker to this one. It glows in the dark. If you didn't notice me putting in some of the glow powder into the red, I'll show you how it glows right after I'm done talking right here. Ooh! I also have a maker's coin that I put in the bottom of this. It is a candy dish for Halloween. I really enjoyed this turn. It was fun. It is a little bit thick. I love Halloween. I love Thanksgiving. I love Christmas. I'm going to try to put out videos that go along with the way I feel about it. If this is your first time here, please head on down, hit that subscribe button, hit the thumbs up button, and I'm going to plead with you right now, if you could go ahead and share my videos. YouTube's playing a little game with me right now after my flag video, so check out the flag video right here. If you want to know about the whole flag video debacle, hit me up on Messenger, over on Moon Pie Creations, over on Facebook, and I'll tell you what happened. We're going to put candy in it for Fat Boy, because Fat Boy loves candy. That is it. I hope you have a great and ghoulishly fun Halloween. And as usual, until I see you in the next video, stay cool. 1st, I destroy He-Man. Then I move on to Moon Pie Creations.